set?
I said I'll adjust a little as we go, but I'm ready to play.
All right, we are too.
All right, let's welcome to the stage. Thank you all for your patience while I rambled and told stories. So, welcome. These guys, I'm so excited, especially since I saw my long lifetime friend, Brian Blaylock, on the stage over there. Welcome to the stage. They're going to entertain you, and you're going to love this today. East Nash Brass.
Cannot be more grateful for these two gentlemen on the either ends of the stage to be able to fill in tonight. I'll talk more about that as we go, but we're going to get this guy to do a song that features the mandolin, and I think it features some of the other instruments too. But it's called I Don't Love Nobody, Not Nobody, Not Anybody. Thank you. my toy heart like a toy. That toy broke and we had to bother. It never can be mended. I hope this romance ends. Darling, you tore the toy heart. Darling, you tore the toy heart. Darling, you know you done me wrong. Your love for me is coming gone. I'll find somebody new. I hope that they'll be true. Darling, you tore your toy heart.
Darling, you tore your toy heart.
Darling, my time will come someday. Time alone in my broken heart. The clouds are rolling away. The sun will shine someday. Darling, you tore the toy heart. Boxcar Pinion Memorial Bluegrass Fall Festival. How about a big hand for Cindy Pinion and the gang, giving us a place to hang today. I think I mentioned it last year when we were here, we were tickled to be here, but my first Bluegrass Festival I ever went to was 98, 99, something like that. My granny took me to go see J.D. Crowell in the New South over at Camp Columbus in Hickson, Tennessee. And man, it was such a great lineup. So many of those greats have come and gone, and they're no longer with us, but those memories are with us forever, for sure, and I'm very humbled to be back, because that changed my whole life. If I hadn't gone to that damn Bluegrass Festival, I might have done something else, but I went to the Bluegrass Festival, and I was totally stricken with it from then on, man. They had Lonesome River Band third time out, James King, J.D. Crowell, so many of the greats, and I was on the edge of my seat the whole night, and I'm really happy that it's still going right here in the beautiful Mountain Cove Farms here in Walker County. We couldn't pick a better, more beautiful place to do it. So we're going to just play as much bluegrass as we can. As I mentioned, it changed up a little bit from what we planned on, but I think I've got some great pickers here with me. We had somebody mention this song. It kind of cracks me up. They're like, we recorded some really ridiculous songs on our album that came out last year. And this is maybe one of the most ridiculous that we did. And people love it. I don't really know why, but you know, it is what it is. And it wouldn't be bluegrass if you didn't do a song about loving someone so much that you had to murder them. So
please don't laugh about that.
Very, very serious, man. But I remember that even as a kid, I listened to this song. This song was written by Roy McMillan, and he wrote several great songs, including When You Go Walking After Midnight. And I remember listening to this and being very deeply disturbed, being like, man, what in the crap am I listening to? He's got a killer, and I'm still disturbed by it today, and I hope it disturbs you folks. It's called The Watery Deep.
Forevermore.
water eating.
Oh, thank you so much. All right, we're gonna get this fiddle player to do you guys a good fiddle tune. He's one of my best friends. My girlfriend keeps telling me, I used to live here for almost 20 years. I lived in Chattanooga and I moved to Nashville about 6 years ago. I keep saying, this is one of my best friends in the world. My girlfriend's like, you got an awful lot of best friends. And this guy is truly one of them. And I'm proud to be standing next to him anytime that I get a chance to. He can play every instrument on this stage to varying degrees of success. But he has the most success playing that one that he's playing right there. It was an upright bass. That's right. It was an upright bass, and he shrunk it down. He put it in a special machine that he made and shrunk it down. And
got a smaller car, so I had to downsize.
Yeah, compensates for his exaggerated height. But he's one of the coolest guys I know and one of the best musicians. And this morning at literally 5 a.m. when Harry and Maddie told us they were testing positive for the flu, he was the first and only guy I had to call, and I'm so fortunate that he was able to come here and fill in. The one and only, y'all make welcome, Mr. John Boulware. As Kelly said earlier, this band was born at a place over in Nashville called Dee's Country Cocktail Lounge, and we stream each week on the internet, and we play a live show to a pretty small group of folks each and every week, and we started doing that a little over 5 years ago, and next thing we knew, we had an actual band that it kind of turned into, and we get a lot of requests each week to do songs. We're used to that in Nashville, so if you guys have something you want to hear, bye.
you know, by all means, please let us know. At the break, we're going to play again at 8 o'clock. So we're going to take a break that's like 4 hours or something like that. So come find us and tell us something you'd like to hear. Because it'd be great to add something to our set list. We don't really know what's going to be on the 8 o'clock list. It's a little bit of a secret right now. So maybe you guys could help out with that secret. You could maybe get pull some of those secrets out. But this guy on the bass back here is the newest member of East Nashgrass, and he just joined us in July of this year. He's one of the best bass players that I've ever got to work with.
Yes, sir.
He's from the great state of Oregon, although he claims to live in Connecticut for a week or two. He's from Oregon, and he's been in Nashville for a long time, and when he moved to Nashville, I was so thrilled, because he was living in New York when I first met him, and he knows how to do jazz and bluegrass and country, played for Ricky Skaggs for the last 5 years. We're very proud to have him with East Nashgrass. Y'all make welcome Mr. Jeff Picker.
Give him a hand, that's James Key.
Thank you guys so much. It is, like I said, an honor to be back in any configuration of a band, even one that's never played together and didn't know what we were doing just a few minutes ago. But now we really know what we're doing. We really got it sorted out now. We've really practiced. We've got it very rehearsed and down to a T. So I hear you out there. We're going to get the mandolin player to sing this next song. When I was growing up in this area, he was one of the leading pickers and still is. And he's taught me a lot over the years. He can play every instrument on this stage and can sing. He said he hadn't figured out the didgeridoo, so he's working on that. But he's from Hickson, Tennessee, and his family had a music store up there, Blaylock Music, and it was kind of a hub of music for so many years up there. They played a very important role, and I'm honored that he's my friend and also up here playing on stage with me today. It's Mr. Brian Blaylock. Favorites to get to pick with in town over there in Nashville, and he's from Lithia, Florida originally, and can play every instrument on this stage to varying degrees of success again, but I think he does a mighty fine job on that five-string banjo. What do you guys think?
Yeah. Buddy,
I don't know about that, but you sound good.
I wish we could stay to hear you guys.
Yeah, we got to head to Bristol.
No, he's a great guy, another good friend of mine. Bought up the name East Nash Grass. He's a very important member of the band right here. We're happy he's here. Y'all make welcome Mr. Corey Walker. One that's on his new record. He's been working on. He started this record in 2001. He's almost done with it. How about a hand for Corey's new record? 21 years in the making. It sounds just like he started yesterday. This is one of the songs that's on that record right there.
still. When it comes to kissing you, I'll never get my fill. They said I'd never settle down, that I would always roam, that I could never be the type of loving wife and home. Daily in the world goes round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun goes up and comes down, and the big blue sky comes down to the ground. As long as the world goes round and round, I'll keep on loving you. You burned your inside. So tell me what I've got to do, and tell me how it stands. The cards are on the table, dear. My life is in your hands.
Till the end of the world goes round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun goes up and comes down, and the big blue sky comes down to the ground. Long as the world goes round and round, I'll keep on loving you.
Great entertainment that's on the way, and I'm looking forward to hearing some of those. We'll be back at 8 o'clock, so don't go anywhere. We'll be around. They got cheeseburgers and things over there. How about one more big hand for Cindy Pinion and company, giving us a wonderful place to have a festival. The weather's really good. You know, I don't know if you guys saw, but like this time next week's a high of like 47 degrees or something like that, so we really lucked out being able to have this wonderful weather right here. So which finger are you waving at me? Yeah, that's all right. Appreciate that. Appreciate each and every one of you guys. We do have some merch with us, and I don't think we've set it up yet, but we will do that back at the back. We have all kind of t-shirts of different colors, got our logo on it. We did a great job showing what our logo looks like. I mean, every one of us is wearing it. Anyway, we have a cool shirt. We have several different cool shirts that we'll be setting up back there in the back. So appreciate you guys sticking around all day for this wonderful music here at this festival. This is a song off our first record we're gonna try to get through right here. About how, particularly the sick members of our band feel. They feel a little country blue right now. So quickly fading, tomorrow hides a truth that he can't find. Voices in the wind tell him keep dreaming. There's something stronger than the ties of mine.
Country blue, are the boys in the band. Country blue, just another one night stand. But the bright lights are calling him, he's paying his dues, and home is just a memory for the boy. That's country blue.
Country blue.
though the answer seems as far as yesterday. Each night he hauls tighter to his memory. That old highway takes him one more mile away.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you to Cindy Pinion for having us. Appreciate y'all. Stick around. We'll be back at 8 o'clock.
All right. Yeah. I love my East. I love my local folks, my youngins. All the, I've held this one right here in my arms when he's a baby. I swear it. Yeah. Terry Middlebrooks, thanks for coming. Thanks for putting up with him, Barbara. I know it's a big job. This next band's going to be taking a few minutes to get in here because, see, these bands keep forgetting that we tell them how many more songs. So, give me just a minute, because they left early. In the meantime, go back there and get what's left. We're running out of food. I'm so excited about that. You don't know the years we've come home with a car full of stuff. So, I'm really happy that we're running out of food, because that means we have sold a lot and everybody's got to be full. I know I am. I had a potato just now with everything on it. It was awesome. So don't forget, we got our little vendors all sitting around. I think my little ladies over there have maybe two cakes left. have sold 190-something cakes over this weekend. Yeah. My little high here, ladies, over there. They got some mighty fine luggage. Looks like it came right out of a catalog. It's amazing to me, people who can sew. But Denise has got some all colors of the t-shirts. You can get anything you want it printed on it. I have a new one. I'm all shiny today. They have this, all different things you can say. So be sure and go back there and get you a commemorative t-shirt. I think she even has some koozies, some hats. You can get one of the embroidered shirts. It's really, really beautiful. Want to welcome the Bubbas. Thank you. My husband rides in a bicycle club, and the Bubbas are here. We appreciate them. I hadn't had to shush them but twice already, but I really am glad y'all are here. Thank you so much. Just giving them a hard time. Don't forget you got extra pocket jingle. How about dropping it in over this basket? We're working awful hard to get that fiddle school up and running over there in Rossville. August has done a great job. I don't know if you got to see the fiddle school band this morning, but it just does your heart so good to see these little kids up here just playing their hearts and souls out. It's wonderful. But don't forget your Forever Bluegrass bumper sticker. I can't think of much of anything else other than don't forget our sponsors. Were it not for our sponsors, we could not do what we do here because it's a really big money cake. Oh, let's make them welcome East Nash Grass.
Someday, baby, you know how it feels to be brokenhearted and be left all alone. But we were spade round the road, so I could grow along. Last time you left home, you laughed while I cried. Think you're pretty smart, girl, but I'll catch up sometime. Go on down, play the field, while I roll down the line. Stop ahead, baby, pick up now. Cut the call, get your blue eyes, and one keeps about. Warm gal, have your fun, don't worry about me. You played the game, I think you lost, and now you're fancy free. Oh, rolling, rolling on these other wheels. Someday, baby, you know how it feels to be brokenhearted and be left alone. But we will spin around the road, so I can roll along. Let me hear the top of the stones.
I remember, dear, not long ago you said you'd be my home.
But now you've gone so far away and left me all alone. The kind of love you had for me if my sweetheart grows cold. Now you're gone and left me here to travel this lonesome road. Lonesome road, how I hate to go. When that storm's raging high and it's all aglow, my mind drifts back to you, sweetheart, and I love you so. Now you're gone, let me hear the traveling songs.
Started last week. Play it again there, John.
Don't sound like that when I play it.
Sound like me either, buddy.
Well, all I do is roam around and look for you, my dear.
I've searched 10,000 miles of honey here. You broke my heart, you left me here, now I'm going home.
Now you're gonna let me here, travel this lonesome road.
I'm traveling down this lonesome road, now I hate to go. When that storm's raging high and it's all gone, my mind drifts back to you, sweetheart, and I love you.
Halloween Sunday. Thank you so much.
Did you say silky songs?
No, spooky. These are spooky songs that we're doing. How are you guys doing? That's what I really want to know.
Are we following that set list?
Okay, I guess we have better times are coming, and better times are coming, folks. And that's important to remember just in our daily lives.
But are they?
Maybe.
No.
Or worse maybe, times.
Maybe better times aren't.
Maybe they're not, or they might be. Well, this next song we're gonna do is a song just about that, and it's one called Foggy Mountain Special. And this is such a beautiful song. Remember who wrote that, but I think it was Earl Scruggs. You guys like him? Do we like Earl? Do we like Earl? I know the fake news in the back is going to turn off the light, but right when you start talking about Earl.
This next song is a real bluegrassy number right here, written by the late, great Pete Goble. And it's about if you go home for a really long time, like 10 or 20 years, and you come back, and what were you really expecting? You know, there's at least going to be a lot of weed eating. There's going to be a lot of maintenance, a lot of cleaning. I mean, if you leave the home place, I mean, think about that. For 20 years, it's going to go to hell. It's just not going to be good when you get back. And I love that it's a shock every time in these bluegrassers. Like, whoa, where did that life go? Well, man, you got to weed eat. So this is for everybody that's been out there weed eating and blowing leaves and cleaning up after the place. And just cleaning up after yourselves. How about a big hand for everybody who cleans up after themselves?
Also, if you guys don't mind, can we give a hand for the invasive species,
whoa,
armadillos? Do we like armadillos?
Sir!
We surely love armadillos and whatever they have up their sleeves in their shell for the environment.
I'm so sorry we have this part of our show. I've been assaulting armadillos like Rambo lately, and I hope you guys have been too. They're a varmint, they're an invasive species, they're not good. This is a song about exactly that. It's called Where is the Boy with That Swing? Where'd he go? Shirt on his back, making a living the best way he could,
with hands that were calloused and cracked. Time has made so many changes. These 20 years I've been gone. I told Mom and Dad that someday I'd be back, but I guess that I waited too long.
Appreciate that. And one more time, I mentioned earlier how important it is to keep the local events going and how happy I am to get to be part of this right here. This was the first Bluegrass Festival I ever went to way over in Kent, Columbus, many years ago, back in the 90s. How many of you guys were here for the 90s? I see some of you guys that were, I suspect, here. I didn't see you raise your hand. But it's okay. There's nothing wrong with that. They don't want to participate. They don't have to. We were here for the 90s. It doesn't really have anything to do with this song other than the fact that I was happy to get to attend Cindy's Festival. It's where I got turned on to bluegrass. So how about another big hand for Cindy Pinion, giving us a place to come gather right here. All right, we're gonna get this guy playing the fiddle. He's pinch hitting for us tonight, as I mentioned earlier today. Harry Clark and Matty Denton play with us and have for several years, and they gave each other the flu, so I don't know who's to blame on that, but nobody's to blame. It's just the way it happens sometimes, and we didn't find out till not long ago that they were not feeling so great and very contagious. And we decided that maybe we just not have them come today and get a little bit better. And we got these guys pinch hitting for us. And over here is on the fiddle, one of the best that you could ever get.
So it's actually turned into a real joy that we got to had a chance to make music again. He's one of my best friends, and I hope y'all make welcome Mr. John Boyer.
What you got picked out for the good people now?
Well, this is an old Monroe tune called The Mississippi Waltz.
All right. Maybe if you guys go to the table and buy some merch, we can afford to get him to buy another tunic.
Thank you, Corey. It'd be great if y'all buy a t-shirt from us. We'd appreciate that. We have every size available, I think.
John Boyer over there. He ain't but 14.
Do any of you guys have an age out there? Show of hands. An age. Like A-G-E? All right, yeah. Yeah. Well, this next song is a great song. Jim Croce.
It's off the Jim Croce Bluegrass Greatest Hits.
Yep, he had a two-box set, and it was amazing to see. Hits like Mama Don't Allow, Pearly Shells, Rough and Rocky, Orange Blossom Special. And you can go on and on and on, but he was a great writer.
I don't even want to get into that, but
this one is one that James loves to sing, and it's about age. And there's nothing wrong with that. Brian says he's the oldest one on stage, but please don't assume that about me, and I will not tolerate that type of stuff. But this is one called Age.
guys appreciate that. We're going to try to do a song that's a personal message to all of you. But you don't have to go home. Many of you are camping here.
James, this song right here is a real good song about knowing when you've drank too much and it's just time to be thankful for things. How many of y'all are there thankful right now? Yeah, yeah, me too.
Will you sit there crying, crying your beard? You say you got trouble. My friend, listen here. Don't you tell me your troubles. I got enough of my own. Be thankful you're living. Drink up and go home.
Tim Allen.
So blind you can't see, but he's not complaining. Why should you or me? So don't you tell me your troubles. I got enough of my home. Be thankful you're living. Drink up and go home. Be thankful you're living.
Upcoming new record. We just got done being in the studio
and we did this song. It's one of my favorites
by the late great Whispering Bill Anderson, who's still alive, but he's still late and great. Y'all give it up for Mr. Whispering Bill Anderson very softly.
Thank you.
Something's wrong with you and I.
sweet summertime. This puzzle's missing a piece or two. Got the grace, but never the wine. I can feel it slipping away. Slowly, slowly slipping away. It'll be gone in a few more days. We don't stop this love of ours.
This guy playing the mandolin to sing y'all a song. He's a great mandolin player, as I mentioned earlier. He can play every instrument on this stage to varying degrees of success, but he's had a hell of a lot of success at many different things. I've always been impressed that he can do all these instruments. He played dobro with the Country Gentlemen, played guitar with Larry Stevenson, played banjo for Bobby Osborne for a long time, and all that was in the past, because he's right here playing mandolin with East Nash Grass. Y'all give it up for Brian Blaylock.
Thanks, James. If you hadn't called me this morning, I'd still be here.
So anyway,
like to do y'all Living Brothers number, and I don't know where did Frances go. I don't know where she's at. Anyway, I'm gonna send this out to her. I love the Living Brothers, of course, Jim and Jesse, and I've been with the Crow Brothers for 11 years, so I'd like to give homage out to the Living Brothers, and of course, Jim and Jesse. And, all my heroes. So we'll do your Living Brothers number entitled I Wish You Knew.
In the picture in your mind, I'm never all alone. You
see me in another's arms like I've been with you. But the way I cry for you each night, I only wish you knew. I wish you knew how hard I'm trying to tell you, how hard I'm trying to get you off my mind. I wish you knew how hard I'm trying to sleep at night, since I know that you're no longer mine, since you let another be my time. Since I know you're no longer mine, since you let another be my time.
Ryan Blaylock on the mandolin right there.
Songs and then we're gonna get on out of here and allow for the next band to come up. But we've had a great time today. We got to do this last year, and if y'all remember, we had a big thing that happened for a couple years. We couldn't do no damn music. So how about a big hand to Cindy Pinion for pushing through? I don't remember what happened over the last couple years. It's been a bunch of stuff. I heard there was some things going on. I don't remember. I have no idea what happened. It's like I have amnesia. They vaccinated me and I lost my mind. I all went away right there after that. So we're glad that we survived right here tonight and today and this whole weekend here in beautiful Mountain Cove Farms. Yes, we're the East Nash Grass. I hope you guys come see us anywhere you can. That's Mr. John Bullware over here. Been filling in on the fiddle. Thank you. Corey Walker on the banjo. Jeff Pickard from Portland, Oregon on the bass. Brian Blaylock on the mandolin. I'm James Key, and we have been so honored to be here. We're the East Nash Grass. I hope you guys look us up. We got a new record coming out very soon on Mountain Fever Records. And we did a couple songs that will be on that one. This is not one of those. I actually had this exact experience. So I left Chattanooga 6 years ago. I moved to Nashville, and I miss all my friends, and I miss the mountains. There's several things I miss about living here, but I'm glad that I moved up there. I've got to meet some great pickers and do some wonderful things, and this is one of the songs that I sing about when I think about that, because I came back and I saw some trees that I planted many years ago, and them, man, some bitches got big. They were really big trees. Whoa, sir, really big trees, and this song is about that. How about a big hand for all the trees that came out tonight here at Mountain Cove Farms? We need more of that. This one's called Tall Pines. Well, once in my youth, I stood on this mountain and planted some pines in the sand. I looked their way, I just couldn't understand why they never grew like I thought they should do. I just couldn't understand why. Then I rambled around this whole wide world, and today I just happened by. Thank you.
I went away, the hum of the bees and the hay. The harder I walk, the louder they talk, how silent it seems here today. There's an old rail fence that we built in spines, surrounding the old family graves. And there's one gravestone standing all alone, just waiting there to join me in the shade.
Terry Hatfield. Yeah, I love that guy. And he used to do this song, and I thought it was one of the stupidest songs I ever heard. And I love it for those very reasons. And I pulled it out on the band a few months ago. And everybody said, wow, that's a really dumb song, and we love it. But back then, Brian was playing with Terry a lot up at the Mountain Opry. Back in those days. Yeah, I was a youngster in the 90s going to the Mountain Opry. And that's where I found Cindy's flyer. And flyers work. So one more time, give it up for Cindy Pinion and the Boxcar Pinion Memorial Bluegrass Festival. Give us a place to play some music right here. My mother and my grandmother took me all over Tennessee and Georgia and parks unknown to play the bluegrass music. And so this is a song about maybe some mothers that didn't do that. But thank you guys, we're the East Nash Grass.
Folks, our mothers would also want us to say that we do have some merch. We've got some t-shirts back there in that. Yeah, the East Nash Grass sign. There we go. Look at that. Owen's holding up a beautiful shirt.
All right, good girl.
Around here, Mama don't let old bluegrass pick around here. Well, we don't care what Mama don't let, we're gonna play that bluegrass anyhow. Mama don't let no bluegrass pick around here. Well, Mama don't let no fiddle playing around here. Mama don't let no fiddle playing around here. Well, John don't care what Mama don't let, we're gonna saw that fiddle anyhow. Mama don't let no fiddle playing around here. Mama don't allow no mandolin playing around here. Mama don't allow no mandolin playing around here. Well, Brian don't care what Mama don't allow. We're gonna play that mandolin anyhow. Mama don't allow no mandolin playing around here. Mama don't allow you to pick that five string anyhow. Mama don't allow no banjo picking around here.
Sir!
Well, Mama don't allow no guitar playing around.
Stop!
Mama don't let old guitar playing around. She said no. But I don't care what mama don't allow. I'm gonna play that guitar anyhow. Mama don't allow no guitar playing around. Mama don't let old bass playing around here. Well, Jeff don't care what mama don't allow. He gonna slap that doghouse anyhow. Mama don't allow no bass playing around here. Here for Jeff right there.
Randy Boss.
United on. It's only got one damn chord. If you're trying to learn how to play music, this is a great one. You just hold on that one right there, Martin. It'll come back to you. John's made a lot of, he's paid for a lot of cheeseburgers with this song right there. That's Mr. John Boware on the fiddle, Corey Walker on the banjo, Jeff Picker on the bass, Brian Blaylock on the mandolin. I'm James Key. Thank you guys with the East Nash Cats. We're honored to be here tonight. Send this out to our old pal Fletcher Bright right here, who is a sponsor of so much bluegrass. How about a big hand for the Fletcher Bright Company being a sponsor? The legacy is living on. We deeply miss him, but it was guys like him that really made this possible and really kept it happening right there. And he loved to play this song. I remember one time somebody called him while we were up there jamming, and he said, hello? Uh-huh. Yeah? I'm sorry, we're playing music right now. We're going to have to talk later. So send this out to Fletcher right there. That's Mr. John Boware on the fiddle right there.